Out as a sound drill, and then we started combining the thrusts. What I found out is really not how to move. Great. Exactly the same move that we were learning here, we are now applying to a 8-strike and to a 9-strike. When you go back to the system, that's the same move. And he has to respond because he gets ready. Time we deviate, what I'm actually trying to do is hit him. But I'm trying to hit him without hitting him. Fight without fighting. So we try to combine all the things so that you go spontaneously. There's no set pattern. The only set pattern is 1 and 3. If you're going to duck up one in, I can push right away. You can respond to that. You have to cut that edit out. You have to make sure to edit that because my attention wasn't there and my hat was crooked and I was sweaty on my hand. That's it. I was sweaty on my hand. I wasn't ready.
Thank you. Bill Wallace with the Arnest Today Show.
He's number one.
He's number one. But it's not this number one. It's this number one. He is definitely number one.
You wasting tape on that?
Try to do the same thing, only we hit you many times. Then you're...
I'm Greg Allen for American Collie Silat. We're going to show you some of the techniques that we use for training sensitivity. May look like sparring because we're going to be using some headgear, but it's not really sparring. We are doing what we call controlled contact, and that is that the stick does touch the body in certain places and of course hits the head. It's a controlled kind of atmosphere and no one really gets hurt. The idea is to really understand what happens in a real situation and to appreciate what's going on when a weapon is going around your body. So I'm Greg Allen for American Collie Silat. And I hope you enjoy our program that we have outlined for you today. Thank you. Say hello. Say hello.
Being hit, because in close contact control sparring, you will be hit, the headgear will definitely be hit. As you see, you also see that they hit the body. And it is those strikes that are directed that we learn how to counter and recounter, you see. The idea of this drill is to really use the left hand, you see. That's the idea of this drill. All right, let me stop you guys for just a minute, all right? What you're doing here is really just trying to control the hits in here. You see, that's really where you're going. So this is where you're trying to make those controlled moves. So if you go over the path, you're not going to fully appreciate the idea is to really learn how to move this hip so that you're guiding the kick. And you can make all of the
how to push his through, you see, and then lock in that side. Just try to control the aspect of his shape. The idea of this drill is really to use this hand to check this. So in actuality, what he has to do, just use that one hand. He has to control the hips from there.
Principle is actually what we're employing, and in the left-hand principle you have to check, parry, disarm, and also strike with your left hand.
Thank you.
Get the stick back on the shoulder, that's it. Back on the shoulder. It's done down here. It's done down here, Frank. Down here. Keep your knees bent. 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 You should try to, okay, listen up. Listen up. You should try to be incorporating the sidestepping with this. Hold this, please. Let's move out of the way. You should be using the sidestep from here and here. Your sidestep from here and here. Don't go faster than me, huh? So from here, you make your sidestep here and your sidestep.
Let me have one of your sticks. Let me have both of them. So it's from here.
It's done 1, 2, 3.
Come back.
1, 2, 3. You're not going faster than me. So you're 1 here, and then go right out to your 2. As you pull back right away.
You see?
So
this must come out diagonal. So I want to get back to here, and then throw it this way. You see, look, I'll show you. See, from here. See? 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 Not from here. See? Not from here, but from here. You see? Start from here, and then hold. See? See? See?
Keep that diagonal. Keep that diagonal. All right. There's 6 strikes. There's 6 strikes, okay? 6 strikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 6 strikes, 6 strikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get it back to your shoulder. Get it back to your shoulder. Back to your shoulder. That's it. It still comes out more horizontal. I want it to come out diagonal. Make sure the diagonal.
Should you have it here or?
This is not an elbow strike.
Oh, okay.
Okay, for the moment, it's not an elbow strike. All you advanced people, okay, all you advanced people, we have 69, right? We have 69. Oh, you're not up here yet, right? Can I borrow your sticks? Okay, you start from here, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You sure that one? Lower it. Tuck the other one, chamber. 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get the right seat when I did it. Six.
You can do it with or without a twirl. I'm just adding the other strike in there.
Okay.
So we come, whatever number that is, you here, here, and here. To come off of it, to come back open, you still have to make that one. And then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2.
In the back.
Okay. Add the next one in.
Okay, all the advanced people add the next one in.
Okay, just come over here. Six. The idea is that you're doing this now. Okay? Here's what you're learning. When we learned this in the beginning, this is the way we do it taught. Okay? Okay, I changed it to here. And the reason I changed it to here is now the body is short. But if the body is short, then when it came time of application, you can make the move that was necessary to fight it.
Okay.
So, get that. We made one here. Two. Three. I want to make sure the diagonal.
My daughter had something interesting to say to me. She told me that the Central Park jogger is now just around walking with a cane. Well, I hope you don't become a Central Park jogger. We don't like jogging and we don't encourage it. Practice Kali Silat and you'll see why we fear no man on earth. When you live in New York City, you need it. What's bad about our society is that if you live anywhere, you need it. But that's always been true of man. Man has always found the evil to sell. When we look at Kali Silat, we're trying to show you a method of choosing the good. And we hope that you'll do that by practicing along with us. The effort that we make in terms of our program doesn't do us any good unless you're practicing. Join us now. Kali Silat.
Thank you.
breath in and full breath out. Slow, controlled breathing.
Certificate of authorization executed on the first day of September 1989 at Jakarta, Indonesia by Eddie Jafri, the founder of Penchak Silat of America organization, to appoint Mr. Paul Greg Allen as the president of Penchak Silat of America organization in full authority to organize Penchak Silat of America organization in the United States of America. Also honor Mr. Greg Allen herewith to carry the title of Pendekar in Pangyan system of Silat.